Hello, my name is Hector Velazquez, and welcome to A Sacred Journey, brought to you by Sacred Apparel. We would like to invite you to join me and my family as we venture on a tour across the United States to find out what sacred means to you. We're first going to check out Gabe and Sady the Laps over in Arkansas and see what sacred means to them. Hope you keep joining us on the road. Kevin, Sady, we're going around trying to figure out what people see as sacred, or what does sacred mean to you. So we're on this journey to travel and see what are people's heart when it comes to sacred. So what is sacred to the Delap family?
It's purity. It's untainted. It's set apart, it's without blemish, and it is beautiful.
I watched you take that leap of faith, promising your heart to Yahweh. So young and so brave, knowing that you wait for the day Yahweh brings them to you. So here I am again, willing to stay pure and wait for you. I know that I am young, that I have just begun this walk with you. This is my heart's cry, that someday I'll find a love that's deep and true, only with you, only with you. Righteous and holy, beauty and wisdom, that's what I want to be. A virtuous woman, light to all, the beauty of sapphires and pearls. So here I am again, willing to stay pure and stand for you. I know that I am young, that I have just begun this walk with you. This is our heart's cry, that someday we'll find a that's deep and true, only with you. Only with you. So here I am again, willing to stay pure. Only with you.